excuse me. So I was sitting up here in a potential Bigfoot Sasquatch forest, eating my lunch, having me some kind of Italian sub from this new place down the road. It's pretty good. And about a minute ago, I saw something that's potentially a Bigfoot Sasquatch. Walked between two trees right up here, and it keeps peeking outside. I just happen to have my phone on me, so I'm gonna zoom in there and we're gonna see what this thing is. It went behind that tree and it's not come back out yet, but it's got to. Just hiding right back here behind that tree. Let me see. Yep. Right back here. Now you can see it's big, whatever it is, because it's sticking out from both sides of that tree. Now, let me explain the background noise. Sounds like someone's running a leaf blower somewhere off in the distance. That's actually coming from behind me. It's probably half a mile away. You know, there's one down here too. Listen, you hear that? There's footsteps down there. I'd get up and go to them, but everything is so dry. The leaves are so dry, they'd hear me. They know I'm here anyway. I think they smelled my Italian sub, and they come to get it. Stop recording and sit here, and when it comes back out from the other side of that tree, I'm going to start recording again. Wait a minute, wait, I think I see its face. Look at that. There it is, see it moving. tree. Ain't I gonna get my Italian sub? I'm gonna eat the rest of it so it won't. There's just no way I can get it because it's gonna be in my belly. I heard something up there. Come and give this a try. Maybe we can flush it out. You hear that? That other one down there. They're trying to flank me to get my Italian sub, but it's too late because I done ate it all.